Well, you'll just have to Mr. Ole Anderson. I think what the Freebirds did was great. I'm just unhappy that there had to be a couple of do-gooders hanging around trying to break things up. And I'd really like to see Idle and Sullivan just get pushed right down till there's nothing left. Because that's exactly what I intend to do. On Friday the 14th, I'm going to take Mr. Tony Atlas and I'm going to run him from one end to the other. And I guarantee you this, just as sure as I'm standing here right now, you are going to see the last of Tony Atlas, and you're going to see that Georgia Heavyweight Championship belt around my waist. And then I want to make a big trip. I want all those people in Columbus, Ohio to get ready, because I'm going to come up there. After I get that Georgia title, I'm going for the world title. Pretty soon, Anderson is going to have it all.